These are the encryption codes, but the data is incomplete. It won't let me open the files.
But Chad's got all the disks. I was there.
They're not here.
What?
Contact Gregorov. You said he showed up at the Farcom warehouses just before you were forced to leave. Why was he there?
The SBR was called in to deal with the missile launch.
Maybe. Or maybe he was after the same thing we were.
The Syphon filter data. You think he had someone on the inside? You know him. What do you think?
Could he be working with the agency? I doubt it. But let's find out.
That's right. You guys go way back, don't you?
We were both in Afghanistan. I wouldn't say we were friends, but we respect each other.
The Unseen. I thought perhaps you would be calling. Yes, of course, we must stop. But in person, yes? In a public place? But why? Very well, if you insist, I know a place. Now, I look forward to seeing you again.
What's up, everybody? And welcome to another episode of Syphon Filter. I'm your host. Oh my god, Enzo, and this is gonna get extremely harder because I didn't shoot this guy in time. Dude, I don't wanna know what that gun, man.
Failure.
I don't know. Thank you. Really? Y'all not gonna come down? Y'all not gonna come out? Of course, we won't. I'm not dying here. Not again. I'll take all your handguns. Anything you have on you. Okay. Checkpoint. Nope. Got him. Oh, hell no. Okay. Some armor. I'm about to say, is that a vent I could go into? I don't go into any vents right now. Man, if you don't roll back over there. Ah! Oh god! Now that was funny. I shot him in the foot and he died. Oh, that was close. Okay. Oh, wait, what was that? What was that? Of course, it has to be a guy with a grenade there. Of course, why?
Failure.
Really? Where we're doing that? Wow, you, never mind. You just sat there and watched this guy take a bullet. Oh, that was a close one. Also, hold on. Okay. Yeah, you're lucky. Is he dead? Yes, he is. I can't believe I shot him in the foot and he died. People now. Oh, you have a flat jacket. I want it. Can I? Okay. Give me that jacket. Thank you. Now I have some armor. Oh, beautiful. Oh, wait. Oh, wow. I would have lost it just now. Yeah, I don't trust this over here. Oh no! Oh no! Oh great. Somebody comes up behind me. Great.
Theater.
Come on! Of course, homie would come from this way, though. Great. And they don't spawn until you do something. Like something like this. Ooh, oh, okay. You guys are heading. Okay. Okay, it's you that's doing the headshot. Okay. Nope, I don't. I'm not trying to die. Enough. Let me get another shotgun. Thank you. Full health and full armor. I think I'll set now. I love the music in this stage. Oh, oh. Yo, I know one of you's got a grenade, so I'm gonna... Okay. Good, another checkpoint. Were they all wearing a vest? I guess not. I know there was three of you. Oh, he's right here. Oh! Oh no! Oh no! Oh no! 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 Wow. Okay, guys. Come back out. Gotcha. just make sure I'm covering my... Yeah, there we go. Would've got shot by this guy. Wait, what? Who's shooting me right now? What? Of course. One right there. Are you gonna throw another one? No! I'll take that jacket. Yes. Oh, this is bad. Don't roll while shooting me. Oh. Whoa. I went the other way. Stocked up on this. Okay, hold on. Of course, you have a freaking flat jacket. Got you. No throwing grenades now, huh? Elder Scrolls has updated. Good. Okay. It's as soon as I go in here, right? Yeah, there we go. Show yourself. Gotcha. Guys, I'm literally on your side. They don't know that though. Mother dog! No, get down. Alright, wow. Leon, they're under heavy fire. You gotta get out of here. Oh my god. That had to have been the worst. Golly. I don't believe this. But anyway, I'll catch you guys in the next episode of Syphon Filter 2. Oh, I'm definitely gonna do this another part, like, yeah. God.